Addicted to something. So if the sun sets you free, you will be free indeed. John 8:36. Are you stressed? Come to me, all you labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Matthew 11:28. Are you cheated? It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in man. Psalm 118:8. Experience in conflict or temptation. Pursue righteousness, faith, love, peace, along with those who call on the Lord from pure heart. And considering suicide, the fears of death compress me, the pains of guilt lay hold on me. I suffer distress and anguish. Then I call on the name of the Lord. O Lord, I pray, deliver my soul. Psalm 116:3-4. Do you need hope? Be strong and let your heart take courage and live for the Lord. Psalm 31:24. Continue. Do you need peace? Peace I leave with you. My peace I give to you, not as the world gives, do I give you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid. John 14:27. God is the answer. So, do you need anything? Are you feeling any negative ways or you need anything? God is the answer. What gospel does for you? The Lord is my shepherd. Now, go ahead and throw that music down. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness. For his name's sake, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, for I fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table for me in the presence of my enemies. Anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness grace and mercy follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. May God bless the hearers and doers of this word for the good and edifying of our heart, our mind, our spirit, and our soul. Amen. Tomorrow, Thanksgiving and Christmas rotation. Don't forget.